Okay, so as you pass through the portal, you feel torn asunder by a dizzying force. Your air bubbles are ripped apart. You choke as you inhale water. Lights dance before your eyes, but you realize it is not because you're drowning. You are in a crazed room of twisting form and changing colors. From high above, a kaleidoscopic beam is focused on the wall behind you to form the portal. Alright, so we're in Demon World. This is pretty darn easy, actually. It's light, except for the optional anal fight. That is super hard. Through the wall, you discover a great maze in which the walls shift about in a seemingly random manner. In a large square room, the party finds itself circled by lesser demons. Now, these might be imps, these might be demons, I'm not sure. Okay, so you actually, I think you can use the crowbar with the mace skill. Let me double check. I feel like Gordon Freeman with that crowbar, but we'll see. Okay, so yeah, the curl bar, I can use it. Not much damage, but I guess something's better than nothing. All right, through the wall lies an empty room. You sense something in the northeast corner, so let's check that out. All right, so Ehara's spirit appears before you. Hurry, heroes. Through the wall, in the other corner. Soon, Anat will come, and against him, you have no chance. Wanna bet? Now, the huge, most. This is a very tough fight. I have never tried it before. I don't know if I will win or not. Maybe not. Likely not. But we're going to try. So. We're gonna telltale again, and we're out.